stand alone. I am not afraid to stand alone. If Allah's by my side, I am not afraid to stand alone. Everything will be alright. I am not afraid to stand alone. Gonna keep my head up high. I'm not afraid to stand alone. If Allah's by my side, everything will be alright. Gonna keep my head up high.
Single mother raising her children, and now she's a Muslim. Started praying and wearing a headscarf. It was a healing for her heart. Struggling with no one to lean on. But with prayer she would be strong. Had a job and then she was laid off. Got a better education and it paid off. She was called for a job that she dreamed of. Close by, great pay, she was in love. They brought her in, told her she's the number one pick. You got the job but you gotta lose the outfit. It's a tough position that you put me in. Cause I've been struggling with my two children. But I continue looking for a job again. My faith in my religion I would never bend.
Some days I felt I'm like giving, just wanted to fit in. I know when I'm praying and fasting, they be teasing and laughing. So I call on my Lord for the power, for the strength every day, every hour. One day there's a new Muslim teacher, single mom and the people respect her. Just seeing the strength I get stronger, they can break my will no longer. You don't see me sweating when they toes cracking, never see me cursing with my pants sagging. I ain't never running, yo, I'm still standing. I ride with the Lord to the very end.
They don't dare say no. Scared of being shunned by the peers they know. But I ain't gonna run, I ain't scared no more. These sisters be resolute, never stress when the rest say they wasn't cute. And they get the respect of the other youth. Come best with the dress, you know that's the truth. These sisters are strong. I'ma hold my own. With the help of the law, I'll be strong as stone. And I'ma be brave, but it's gonna be shown. Cause you know I ain't afraid to stand alone.
Friends over love, so always be proud. You can say it out loud. I'm proud to be down with the Muslim. like I emit some type of energy that draws Kafirs, disbelievers towards me. Thinking to themselves that makes them different than me. Is it the hair, the clothes, or maybe the food he eats? What could it be that makes the cat stand at attention? Here's the meat.